Hello! Today we will be observing skin cells under the microscope. We will complete the skin cell microscope lab from the Kingdoms and Classification Unit from the Good and the Beautiful. Let's get started! Now, if you've never used a microscope before, consider watching our How to Use a Microscope video at goodandbeautiful.com/sciencevideos. The video will walk you through the process of setting up your microscope, preparing slides, and adjusting the magnification to view your slides. Let's get started by preparing our slide with a skin cell specimen. For this, we will need a clean toothpick, a microscope slide and cover, and a methylene blue solution. To obtain a skin cell specimen, gently scrape the inside of your cheek with the side of a toothpick, like this. Now, wipe the toothpick gently onto the center of a glass slide. There we go! All right, next I will place a small drop of methylene solution on top of the sample. Now, I will carefully place a cover slip on top of the slide. These have sharp corners and break really easily, so be careful as you do this part. Okay, that slide is ready to go. Now let me show you another way to get a skin sample. For this one, we will need clear tape. First, make sure that your wrist is clean. Then, place a small piece of tape on the skin of your wrist like this. Good! Now I'll gently pull off the tape and place it sticky side up on the microscope slide. Okay, that's ready! Now we need to place a drop of methylene solution on this slide too, and top it with a cover slip. Alright, both of our slides are ready to go. Let's take a look at some skin cells from inside my cheek under the microscope first. Take a look at this! The dark blue circles you see are the nuclei, the command centers of the cells. The light blue color surrounding each nucleus is cytoplasm. And the outer circle is the cell membrane. Do you think the skin cells from my wrist look different than the ones from my cheek? Let's find out! What do you see on this slide? Can you see the dark blue nuclei in this sample, just like the last one? And here is the outer circle that makes up the cell membrane. All skin cells, no matter what part of the body they come from, have a nucleus, cytoplasm, and a cell membrane. All right, that's it for today. See you next time.